FBI insiders have a clear warning for lawmakers. The government shutdown is hurting the agency's law enforcement efforts. The organization representing most of the Bureau's active duty special agents released a report where one anonymous FBI agent writes, "The shutdown has eliminated any ability to operate. The fear is our enemies know they can run freely." Joining us now is Tom O'Connor, president of the FBI Agents Association, which released this report. Tom, that line, "our agents know they can run freely," is it a fair assessment of that statement that you were all saying that the government shutdown is making America less safe?
Well, the government shutdown is causing the funds that are used for our tools to make investigations complete and to do our jobs. It's making it more difficult. The statements that are in the Voices from the Field were compiled from across the United States by FBI Agents Association members. And this is how they're feeling. So the statements stand as they are. FBI agents are out on the street every day. We're still doing our jobs. We're working every day. And as you see from the headlines, we're making arrests. We're thwarting terrorism. We're doing all this work, and we're doing so with less and less tools at our available to us because of the government shutdown.
Another one of the statements inside this report, "not being able to pay confidential human sources risks losing them in the information they provide forever. It is not a switch that we can turn on and off." Again, that word forever there. I know you say this is funds and you're out there doing your job, but can you do the job as well with the government shutdown?
I think the answer is no, we can't do our job as well because it takes money to conduct investigations. The confidential human sources that this agent member talked about is someone who's obviously being paid. And people talk to the FBI and give us sources of information for many reasons. And one of them is that it is a paid for information. And if we're not paying those people, and in the cases that you're reading from the Voices from the Field, that's apparent that we're not able to do that as well as we have before January 21st, that does limit our abilities to work with confidential human sources in that field. Yes.
It's interesting because the president has argued that the wall that he wants to build along the border is necessary to fight terrorism, to stop drug trafficking, to battle MS-13 and gangs in the United States. This report by the FBI Agents Association includes quotes suggesting that all of these battles are being hurt by the government shutdown. Is it intentional here on your part to tell the president, you know what, you say you want to wage these fights, but you're hurting these fights with the shutdown?
The FBI Agents Association has been and will continue to be not political in any way. We don't have a political stance in any of this. What we're saying is that the government should open up. The FBI should be fully funded so that our efforts and our investigations can be completed at the best of our ability, and that the FBI agents and support employees who are working every single day should be paid so that they can take care of their families and have less financial insecurity, which we equate with national security in and of itself.
You say you want to take care of your families. Your wife is an agent, too.
She is an agent. She's also my boss on the evidence response team, so my life is complete.
Yeah, well, welcome to the crowd, having your wife as your boss. But listen, when it comes to how you are being affected by this and the other agents in the force are being affected by this, we keep hearing stories about food banks, agents, and FBI employees needing to get food to get by. How is this affecting morale?
Clearly, morale is not good when it comes to the shutdown. People are still motivated to do our job because we do it because we believe in protecting the American people and upholding the Constitution. When it comes to the shutdown and having to have food brought into your FBI office to assist family members to actually bring food home so they can feed their families, that's just outrageous. I met two very good friends in the office this morning before coming over here, and two people I highly respect. And they thanked us for having the food in the office because it really helps. To me, that's utterly disgusting that the FBI is in a position to have this happen. But it does bring, you know, there's a silver lining in that the FBI family comes together. We take care of each other, but we shouldn't have to take care of each other because we're working. We should be getting paid. The FBI should be fully funded so we have the tools to do our job and open the government. It is not a political statement. It is a fact. Open the government, fund the FBI so we have all the tools in our tool bucket to do our jobs and pay the people who are working. I think some of the misconception is that FBI agents are on furlough and we're not working. Mm-hmm. We are working. We're working every day. We're thwarting terrorism attacks. We're arresting criminals. We just need to do mm-hmm. so with the tools that make it as efficient as we possibly can. We'll get the job tools, done. Yeah. But it's not easy.
That tools include the money to buy food. Finally, I just want to say the FBI did put out a statement after the report that the FBI Agents Association released. The FBI statement is this report is a product of the FBIAA, a nonprofit professional association, and was not issued by the FBI. Are you getting any official pushback to maybe be quiet or not complain so much about
the
shutdown?
No, not at all. And I appreciate the FBI coming out and saying that this was an FBI association, agents association document. We put a lot of time and effort into this. The members across the country dedicated themselves to sending in these true stories of what's happening in the field. And we take full credit for mm-hmm. that, and we appreciate the FBI giving us full credit. The second page of the document explains what the FBI mm-hmm. Agents Association's goal and what we do is. So, yeah, we put this out, and I'm glad that the FBI gave us credit for that.